I've been at Baptist for almost 10 years, and our cancer program is the leader in new technologies such as the linear accelerator, PET scan, and we are also the first in Mississippi to offer the mammocyte procedure to treat breast cancer.
The word cancer is a frightening word, and I know that if I'd been in Birmingham, I wouldn't have received the one-on-one care that I've had at Baptist.
They made me feel like I was somebody. They wanted me to get well and be healthy. That's the benefit of Baptist.